Hello from Veneto, specifically from the Valpolicella area. Valpolicella is a big valley planted with mostly tree grape, rondinella, corvina and molinara, and they make a huge quantity of Valpolicella, but it breaks down basically in four categories. At the entry level you have the simple Valpolicella, then you have the Valpolicella Classico, then you have the very top wine Amarone, which is produced from shriveled grape that have lost a lot of water, so they are high concentrated, big, rich wine. And when that wine is produced, then they separate the wine from the leftover, the skin, the peps, all the sediment. They pour on top of it regular Valpolicella, and the result is called what you are looking here, called the Ripasso. So the Ripasso is not as rich as Amarone, but is richer, fuller than regular Valpolicella.